So we're just going to wax the front windshield just to kind of make it a little smoother. First thing you do on the GTI, you want to get your wipers up. You're going to turn your ignition on. Pull down on your thing that didn't work. Turn your ignition off, then pull down, and it stays. So that's how you get your wipers up. Then we'll pull those away. Be extra careful that you don't get into your car or turn anything on before putting these back down. Sometimes they might hit the hood. People have mentioned that. We're going to be using the Porter cable, XP 7424 XP. It's the newer one. I don't know much about these. It saves me a lot of arm and elbow pain. Got a medium glaze, a medium polish orange pad. I don't have any specific glass pads for this. I'm not going to go buy any. It's not that big a deal. And they do make special glass polish, like the griots, different things like that. I'm just using any kind of wax I can find, just for the hell of it. I'm going to mask off my moldings next. I have it masked off here. I'm kind of going to the edge of the dot matrix. I'm not going to go over that. It isn't that critical here. How did this all come about? Well, I got a nice little rock chip from trucks. You can just maybe make it out right there. Then I found another one right there. The one truck incident. And it isn't like wax is going to stop rocks, but those are my three chips. So I'm going to now get the Porter cable ready. One of the first things I learned about the Porter cable by watching videos just like this is never turn it on until you're on the surface and you rub it down a bit. You're going to see me do that, then I'm going to polish the window. Thank you. you probably saw me take off this handle right when I started. Someone keeps recommending that, and I kept forgetting, and I could see how it kind of got in the way, so I did unscrew it. Most people say they have more balance just holding it with their hands, easier to control like that. So we're going to get a fresh microfiber. Start polishing this off a little bit. Oh, wow. That's incredible, really. It's just wax, but my window hasn't been that clean since I bought it. So in addition to the wax, since I was using a medium polished pad, it could have kind of flattened it out a little bit, cleaned it up a bit. I'm real happy with that. It looks a lot better. I mean, obviously it's not going to do anything to your dings here and there, but the rest of the glass is just so smooth now, so slick. It actually can make a difference in the small pebbles. Let's go do the other side. Same micro for now. Looks really good. So I would recommend this. First time I think I've ever done it, waxed my windshield. But I've been thinking about it for years and I just finally said, what the hell, I might as well try it. It's real nice. The window has never been this clean. It's spotless. So that's pretty much it. Start peeling off, I'll let you go. Some boring stuff. Thanks for watching.